So the RPWD Act 2016 categorizes out disabilities like physical disabilities, under which we have locomotor disability, leprosy cure person, cerebral palsy, dwarfism, muscular dystrophy, and acid attack victims. Under the same physical disability, we have visual impairment, which includes blindness and low vision, hearing impairment, which includes deaf and hard of hearing, speech and language disabilities, another category. Thus, physical disability includes 10 types of disabilities. The next category is intellectual disabilities, which includes intellectual disability, specific learning disability, and autism spectrum disorder. On the other side, it is mental illness. Thus, we have 4 disabilities under this particular head. The next is disabilities caused due to. There are 2 basic headings: chronic neurological conditions, multiple sclerosis and Parkinsonism, 3 on this side, and disabilities caused due to blood disorders, including 3 disabilities: hemophilia, thalassemia, and sickle cell disease. Thus, there are 6 disabilities under this. The next category is multiple disabilities inclusive of deaf blindness. That's one category. And there is an open category, any other category as may be notified by the central government. 21 disabilities need to be known to the public at large so that people with disabilities can be referred to the proper places and can be empowered out. To get this known to all, we have tried putting it up aesthetically, as well as we have tried incorporating out Indian Sign Language. The deaf population doesn't understand speech. So, Bharatanatyam with Indian Sign Language signs, so that it reaches out to one and all, including people with hearing impairment or people who are deaf. Hope you enjoy the video. Thank you.
Tak kita 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 t